A North Springfield man is facing charges after an unusual incident involving a freight train. State police responded Sunday after a person was reportedly hit by a CSX train in Springfield Township. An almost three-hour search turned up nothing, but troopers say 24-year-old Gage Adams was in fact hit by the train but left the scene. He allegedly walked to a nearby home, took a nap, and then went to the hospital. Adams is charged with trespassing and disorderly conduct.